Over 100 people gathered in Greensboro for a special ceremony today, and Talitha Vickers tells us about the completed renovations to an armory in the Gate City.
The Joseph T. Carruthers Armory was dedicated with a special ribbon-cutting ceremony Saturday. The event, hosted by the North Carolina National Guard's 113th Sustainment Brigade, showed off the new renovations at this landmark location set to be an asset to the community. Leaders in the community, like Greensboro Mayor Nancy Vaughn, were on hand to tour the site with $4.4 million upgrades provided by federal and state dollars.
This is the brigade headquarters, so we will support the state and the community as well, prepare for federal missions as we're called to do so. Recently, we had teams that were mobilized out of this facility in response to the winter storm that we had a couple of weeks ago. So we had soldiers who assembled here and departed with military vehicles to support the citizens of the state of North Carolina.
This armory was originally constructed in 1961, and officials say the upgrades were needed to provide more space at the armory and better use of energy within the facility. Talitha Vickers, WXII 12 News.